Schools across the country are set to officially reopen for the second term tomorrow on 29th May, as stipulated by the Minister of Education. Last-minute shopping for students heading back to school has today turned Chukwuwa Business Lane in downtown Kampala into a beehive of activity. The demand was mostly for scholastic materials like exercise books, pens, pencils, and other related items. Unfortunately, traders say the customers are still few compared to the previous years. Parents have come to buy things, but they are still few compared to other years. At the taxi park, few students traveling have been spotted. Birunji Mwanje, the spokesperson of the new taxi park, has highlighted the situation.
The passengers is as usual. So we are also expecting something to happen bigger than what we do normally.
Some parents we spoke to said the economy is not favorable for them. They have pleaded to schools to be patient and also a bit lenient as they demand for school fees.
I wish you all the best. Children are going back to school in very challenging times. One, there is very little money. Two, businesses are collapsing. Many parents are on the wall. They don't even know what to do. They don't know where to start from. There are so many students that are not going to go back to school because of money. My appeal to those who have got opportunity to go back to school, don't take your benefactors, your parents, your sponsors for granted that after all they have money. All they have to do is to educate you. You're making a great mistake. You'll waste your opportunity. When you grow up where we are, you look back to that opportunity that you wasted when it can no longer come back.
The economy is down. Most businesses collapsed. We don't have money. We wish schools could reduce on the dues. The second term, which kicks off tomorrow, will run until August 25th, 2023. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.